One of the conditions that we routinely see patients for is something called pelvic organ prolapse, and that is when there is loss of support within the vagina. Typically, that'll present as either an uncomfortable sensation in the vagina or actually seeing some sort of a bulge. So looking at this diagram, so this, if you imagine that we've cut somebody in half, so imagine cutting me through the middle like this, and this is currently normal support. So we have the bladder that's well supported, the vagina with the uterus at the top, and then the rectum, and these are all well supported within the pelvic floor. However, there are many reasons that a person can develop pelvic organ prolapse, whether it be childbirth, chronic constipation, being overweight, or just part of the aging process. The organs within the pelvis can actually drop, and that can be seen as a bulge or an uncomfortable sensation. And so in this diagram, we can see that the bladder is kind of caving down into the vagina, whereas over here in the normal anatomy, it is well supported. The uterus itself has actually come down a little bit, and we also see a bulge in the rectum as well. So for patients with pelvic organ prolapse, first of all, we're really here to provide information. So if you feel that it's not something that is truly bothersome to you, that is okay. One of the great things about pelvic organ prolapse is it's not life-threatening or dangerous. But treatment options do include pelvic floor physical therapy, being fit for a silicone device that's placed inside the vagina, or surgery.
So thankfully there are a range of options, ranging from anywhere being conservative or medical options to surgical. And our goal is to work with you as the patient to figure out what is the right treatment for you and your quality of life.